Maritime Academy announcing today it is suspending the football program indefinitely as the school reviews the impact of COVID-19 on the school's programs and operations. School President Dr. William Brennan points to the football program as the most expensive non-academic program. He adds Maine Maritime needs to review football's overall impact and the impact of all programs on the ability to continue to operate the institution. The rugby and wrestling club sports are also part of the review.